Dear Mr. Zver, dear members of the European Council of Young Farmers, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for giving me this opportunity to greet your conference today. Since neither I nor Commissioner Ciolo can be present today, I had a chance to watch his message in advance. And I want to take up one of the points he made, the problem that young farmers are facing today, no borders. A lot of the issues he spoke about reach far beyond the agricultural sector, and that is unfortunately documented by figures. Today, young people under 30 account for 1/5 of the EU's total population and are crucial to the economy. However, there are now 5 million unemployed young people under the age of 25 in the EU, and that is 1 million more than in 2009. It is therefore more important than ever to reverse this trend and to give a genuine boost to the young generation. Recently, we launched the Youth Opportunities Initiative, which supports new apprenticeships, young business starters, and social entrepreneurs. We are also providing financial support to 130,000 placements in 2012, thanks to our education and training programs. This year, we want to organize a further 600 exchanges under Erasmus for Entrepreneurs, which is fully open to young farmers. We believe that these programs will not only create jobs, but also open up new opportunities for young people across Europe, improved access to capital thanks to better education and information, and innovation through new methods and technologies. We also want to give people the chance to find a new way of life in rural areas without feeling compelled to seek opportunities in a city. The European Union's policies and programs for youth have never been stronger than they are today. And that is how we plan to continue with our proposal for Erasmus for All, the EU's new program for education, training and youth, which will start work in 2014. I wish you and your colleagues a very fruitful conference and every success in the challenges that you face.